often an irritating moment because the text changed from those from totally different backgrounds, philosophical things. There's a Jenny Holzer installation in Hamburg and the museum, what's it called? The Arts Museum next to Hamburg. And her installation is for the Bundestag. For this, she chose a text where Parliament is speeches, proceedings, like printed versions that you can see in the
background. Or graffiti, Russian soldiers' graffiti. When I take that, the words don't show.
Everything that happens in the plenary debate, the official speech, plus all the reactions that come.